anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Jensen! Thank God! I'm down in the dungeon, man. You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's red.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonderkind! Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
Nothing I couldn't handle. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know, I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sadie fogs of...
What exactly are you gonna do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong. But don't worry.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either.
Hang on a sec, you're gonna put me under for- I count on you to fix me, Kohler.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkov. Relax. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it. I swear I didn't mean to... Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
Where did you...
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have... Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers. See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you want to use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay. So I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset.
Thought you were supposed to be my
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you.
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as
I am familiar with Sari's work. These new orgs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell.
You ever seen anything like this before?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard of people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out.
What exactly makes these?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you.
Why would Seraph have hidden?
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation...
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent.
Within the last 2 years, give or take.
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months.
Shit!
This tune-up went longer.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves it.
Unless what?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just...
Any chance this is...
That's the one! How did you do that?
A magician never reveals, Kohler.
Absolutely! In theory, eventually, I'm...
All right, well, you sold me on this idea of being able to access...
Nice coat.
Take my advice. If you were thinking about shipping
I
something
to these
people,
this customer.
Don't.
If you have other things to do, maybe you could come back later. I don't want any trouble. Sorry, I will be right with you.
A T-46-4.
Sorry,
are they
I will be right with you. My goodness.
Thank you.
This whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TF-29? Already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
These guys were actually Dubai. Might as well still have no idea who they were.
Access granted.
Já s tím neměl nic společného, ty kreténe! Můžeš mě zmlátit, mořit hladem, to je fuk, pravdu nezměníš! Lidi mě v tom...
from the train station is spotty at best.
Somewhere in this city, there's a mob-owned casino in a sewer. Now I've heard everything.
Anomaly detected. Trace program access granted.
What's their status? Where was that
headed?
I have three airfields in Qatar that are promising, but they're privately owned, and nobody can get close enough to take a look. I got a whole lot of nuts.
It'd be easier if someone would just.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Official location. So
one DNA check.
What are the chances we'll see the doer?
Composition could tell us a lot, but it's the trigger that made them come.
Terrifying memories of that day still haunt.
You'd think one of them would pop up on a list somewhere. This is so
weird.
These guys might as well be ghosts.
Is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be.
These are the chances he knew he was taking.
Run DNA checks for all the outfits.
Things got pretty hairy in Dubai.
These guys love the ghosts.
You think one of them would pop up on some list?
Do the djinn still believe what Sin told them, or don't they? We need to know.
Granted. Initiated. Access granted.
We need to know.
These guys might as well be ghosts.
We're all the alpha now, I'll tell you that.
Adam, you're here, you made it in. That's good to see you're okay.
Hey, Aria, yeah, it was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there,
I'm all right.
Good. You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, a meeting with Leon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in...
Thanks, Aria.
Yeah, I better get back downstairs.
Copy that.
Jensen, we need to talk.
Thanks. Keep digging.
By God, Jensen, I heard about the explosion. We should relocate. I was thinking we could corner Director Miller together.
We're fine, Chet.
The police station, the train station, we're next. I can feel it. I can more than feel it. I can...
No one knows where we are. There's no...
That's where you're wrong. They're trying to pull the lid off of us, Jensen, or...
Our building's front company. Thought it was fake.
I wish it was fake. Miller's got me cleaning up Intellicam footage from the attack to help figure out who these people are. Meanwhile, maybe they're trying...
You think someone's figured out that the company's a front? Maybe they know what's really down here.
We have a lot of enemies. The people who bombed the train station, you don't think they'd love to know where we are? You need to help me figure out who's looking into us and make them stop.
I'm gonna need more...
I don't know for sure that our cover's been blown.
You got an M.O. in this hacker?
At first I thought it might be the...
But you're not convinced.
Not Janus's style to leave crumbs this big. But whoever it is, they risk exposing.
Maybe Janus knows already.
Hey, don't say shit like that!
You really think there's a risk here? Maybe someone's just poking...
If someone points a gun at me, I assume it's loaded. If someone hacks into the website of the company that serves as our...
Such as?
Everything depends on who they are and...
TF-29 likes it.
Sure. More importantly, Chang likes being a...
What can you tell me about her?
Praha Dovos was designed to be forgettable.
It obviously caught someone's attention.
My guess, we dismantle and disappear. Agents go into... I need you to find out as much...
All right. You...
I traced our hacker Snoop to an unrented apartment. Top floor, 33...
You're kidding.
See? You feel it now. The constant buried alive feeling? Correct me if I'm wrong.
It's never that simple. I'll look into it.
Be careful out there.
Last night, the Collective published the tax returns of 50 richest people in the world. It may be some very interesting
news. But they're never going to be the time they broadcast that sweatshop during the half hour.
Are you two actually praising the Collective?
We're comparing notes. If we don't learn the way these people think, we'll never track them down.
Trace program initiated.
I highly doubt the judges
bother to stick around.
They've been everywhere for the past week.
No, it's the right call. I'm relieved, to be honest.
I'd love to get a look.
I've been scrubbing through garbage for hours.
Still nothing.
Listening to this police chatter? My God, it's a comedy of errors.
I don't even know where
you
detected.
You'd think one of them would pop up on some list somewhere.
Thanks. Keep digging.
How's security over there?
Access granted.
Composition could tell us a lot, but it's
Janus
the trigger.
Adam, how's it going? Any trouble with the plant?
Patience, Alex. Trying to find the best way to access the motherboard without blowing my cover.
Sorry, man. Message received.
I just wish someone would nut up and take the plane.
Right. My blood is about 60% calf.
Now I hope it's injured.
Attention. You've heard of these guys. ARC, or the Augmented Rights Coalition.
The DNA.
They're a human rights group.
On the surface, at least, is trying to provide equal rights for our guys.
I'm there.
Preemptive action would be great if we knew where to start.
Yeah, please. It's not working. Things seem to be getting worse. ARC preaches non-violence.
Anomaly detected.
Has put them on the terror watch.
Trace protocol initiated.
These guys might as well be ghosts.
What I hear, the explosives were designed to get maximum spread.
Access granted.
This is so weird.
Composition could tell us a lot, but it's the trigger that really does the talking.
Turn violent. Inflation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Cassell. live from Pikus.
I don't even know if I started to hear why people think of it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories. It will certainly be a
lot. You think one of them will
just rush someone?
Run DNA checks for all the outfits. These guys might as well be ghosts.
These are the greatest concerns.
Hey, Adam, hang on a sec. Filling out supply request forms for MacCready and his boys is tedious as hell, but I don't want to give him another reason to say no.
Say no to what?
Are you kidding me? Right now, you're the only active augmented agent we have. I'm hoping to change that. Been asking him every week, practically, but so far, permission denied.
Really? He give you a reason?
Says my stress levels are too high. Told me I should sign up for meditation classes and drag Chang in with me so he'd chill out and stop changing security codes all the time. It sucks, because I really wanted to find out who those crap...
You were saying your stress levels were affecting your chest.
I have a rare resistance to neuropazine. I need more than the average person, especially in stressful situations. They say I'd be too expensive, so it's not just discrimination.
Well, that combination of things is pretty bad in Prague, and getting worse.
I know, but Interpol was the only agency who would give me a chance, and this is where I was assigned. I have no problem with that. I'll take whatever they throw at me.
Good.
It took me months of rehabilitation, getting used to the new arm, learning how to shoot again, learning how to tie my own boots. But I did it, and I'm better than I was before. I want to help, and I can. My place is out there in the field where I can make a difference. You know that. And if you can do it, so can I.
Don't give up, Arya. Semper Fi.
Oorah.
I still can't believe.
Oh, I'm sorry, Adam. You were there too. You're probably as pissed about those guys getting the drop on the team in Dubai as MacCready is. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't been there. Agent Singh might have been killed.
It could have been worse. That's why I want to find these guys. Maybe I'll talk to MacCready, see if I can help.
Good luck with that. He chewed me out for asking if I could help with the case. I should have kept his new key card.
After the bombing, when Chang changed all the locks.
Maybe. But I don't think so. You know how he gets. Still, he wasn't the only one overreacting this time. A lot of people have been here for over 36 hours.
I can imagine.
It took several hours before we got the security footage from the train station and surrounding streets. It's like they don't trust Interpol. It's weird. I can almost under-
Well, Chang doesn't trust anyone.
Well, if you thought he was high-strung before, the attack only made him more manic.
Explosions tend to damage.
Right? Try telling him.
Well.
Yeah, sure.
Listening to this police chatter. my god, it's a copy of theirs.
Think Singh's got some kind of adrenaline addiction.
We'll be watching the UN closely for any break in the story.
Is there something I can...
I hear you're on point looking into the...
Christ, I know I'm good, Jensen, but I've only been...
A lot can happen in 5 minutes, MacReady. You should...
Leftovers are on ice at the Oman substation. I've been told they were scrubbed clean.
So in other words, it's no...
For now. That's why it's a good thing you disabled the Jinn's comms booster in Dubai. Singh's cover with the Jinn is still intact. I'm hoping, once he's back in Basra, he can use his network to dig around. Maybe these gold mask jokers will ping locally.
I don't know.
Is that so?
Come on, MacReady. These guys were augmented with military-grade hardware. Body augmentation goes against Muslim beliefs. They weren't jihadists. We're dealing with something new here.
I can see where you're going with this, Jensen, and I'm asking you right now to back off it. It's not your case.
Come on, MacReady. We're not a couple of beat cops filling a monthly quota here. This isn't about whose collar it is. It's about getting the people responsible. Full stop.
Look, I get what you're saying, but I'm working a $5 investigation on 50 cents worth of shit. I've got speculation to spare, mate. Listen, I know I come off strong. I've got three ex-wives that'll back that up. But that's just how I'm built. Putting on a show for the...
I can appreciate that kind of honesty.
Good. So when I say I'm impressed with how you handled yourself in Dubai, you can appreciate that I meant it.
How the hell did you get such a sunny disposition anyway, MacReady?
Knowing about me is not gonna make us friends, Jensen. But I'll humor you, fine.
Special Reconnaissance Regiment. That's an elite unit.
Oh yeah, it's very glamorous. All champagne and blowjobs.
So what happened?
After 12 years hunting terrorist shipbirds across every desert on the face of the earth, I found there was no fucking end to the evil this world churned out. I couldn't see the point in what we were doing anymore. So, I quit.
So what brought you back to the life?
I suppose it was purpose. A tool without a job to do can...
Yeah. But...
Fuck knows. Rumor is that Omar...
You don't think it's straight?
I stopped questioning the...
Websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective. Vigilante hackers for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists is the damage these hackers leave.
It is Jensen. Yes?
Look, I'm going
last
as fast
year,
as I can.
The collective shut down.
I've run DNA checks through all the alphabet agencies.
Causing gridlock
nothing.
For hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected
weird.
A 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective...
You'd think one of them would pop up on some list somewhere.
...causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt.
Agents!
The collective
I hate
is one
this.
Of the most
really
dangerous criminal organizations in the world. Despite
You'd think one of them would pop up on some list somewhere.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
These guys might as well be ghosts.
Access granted.
God, my eyes want to retreat into my skull.
Over 1,000 other unique and patented features. Aerial.
This is so weird.
Back to New York. And a more in-depth look.
Look, I'm going as fast as I can.
You think one of the police is still holding this body?
Calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful, unlicensed stuff.
Run DNA checks through all the
options.
Fucking job, who the fuck are you?
Maybe what
designated
doesn't want anyone to feel safe.
We need to know.
I might as well be known.
Alex, the whisper chip is in.
Weird, it's already picking up a freak. Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you now.
They have better software than you.
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows, with all that's happened, I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out.
You're putting me on the train station?
Forget Dubai.
With all due respect, we were blindsided in Dubai, and those mercs put up one hell of a firefight. I'd like to know who they were.
They were augmented, Jensen. Chances are this...
To the train station attack?
Maybe. It's possible. But we won't know for sure if we... And once we get Singh reinserted with the Djinn, he might be able to use their network. Regardless, I want you looking into Razika before...
Yes, sir.
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems...
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN man.
Yeah, well, the former director of their...
Homegrown. He's saying it's Ark?
I don't care what he's saying. He...
Chang said you've got him cleaning up Intellicam footage that was...
Maybe. But between you and me...
So where do I start? I don't need a shrink.
Convenient, because she's not in the office right now, and I don't want to waste...
So how do I get to Razika? Public...
It will for you once I make a phone call. Head to the metro and call me...
Thank you.
offices are always two versions behind.
Is that fucked up?
Alex, did we get anything from the Whisper chip?
We got something, but Janus provided the wrong algorithm for the frequencies, so they aren't getting deciphered correctly.
Can you fix it?
I'm a pilot, not a programmer. I can do it, but it's gonna take some time.
That's... Sorry if I was rude.
We all have our roles to play, Sid.
It is giving me new respect for criminals who run front operations.
I thought this store was just a...
Best Front is a real company. Prahadovos is registered as an international shipping corporation in every country in the EU. I can get an office, way station, or depot up and running anywhere in Europe within 72 hours. I do not suppose you spoke to it.
He told me you've been hacked.
Good. I will sleep better now.
Anything you can tell me about this hack?
Chang will know more than me. I just told him something strange was going on. Utility statements.
The kind of thing that's easy to miss. Surprised you know.
When you have been doing this as long as me, you start to question every little thing. Plus, that old lady.
Old lady?
Chatty thing. I thought she was just lonely.
Did you confirm?
I told Chang.
Field agent?
We both know the deal, Jensen. There are two types of agent.
And you think Chang?
I think Chang li-
Well, I bet.
Do not tell me. I'm glad you were not hurt in the bombing yesterday, Agent Jensen.
Thanks, Sidlap.